are on horseback because the pike is very effective against the horse. What you will see is the unit will form up into a circle. It will mesh in with the handguns and the dopnels right in among the pikes to provide each other support. Meanwhile, the brains of the unit, the drum and the flags, will move directly into the center. And their job will be to be there and keep the morale going of the unit no matter how hard the battle gets. So, the eagle. So that, Tiger! Up the slot net, it's... Charge for horse! You can see that we have protection in all directions, both range protection and the pikes. Now while we are kind of scarce with our limited numbers, as few as 50 to 100 pikes could make this formation virtually impenetrable. And even with our small numbers, cavalry is going to have a difficulty moving the big horses because these individuals can change their aim point as they're closing in. What a ha! Up the soldiers, out! Block formation!